Hi, this is Sai Lokur.
Hi, this is Pushkar Jog, and you're watching us on timesofindia.com. It's obvious we're just good friends, and it's very pure. It's been a difficult journey in the house. When in the house, it's very difficult to find your comfort zone and make friends there, because everybody is fighting for themselves and wanting to win.
Megha has even said that Sai and Pushkar have tarnished her image. What would you want to say about this?
No, this is untrue. We haven't. What happened in the house? It's a game after all. Everybody is there to win. Nobody is there for charity. So, in the game, if I feel that she's doing something wrong, I would express it. If I don't, that's not me. And we were supposed to be ourselves in the house. Yeah. So, I expressed myself in the house that Megha, maybe this is wrong. You're wrong. So, that's not tarnishing an image, is it? Because there are 100 cameras there. There are mics around. So, even if we say anything, people are watching it anyways. So, why would we tarnish our friend's image? And I still stick by the same thoughts that she did some wrong in between, and that I didn't appreciate at all. So that's my opinion, and she doesn't need to believe it. That's fine, you know. It's my point of view.
What's your take on this?
I would just say that yes, whatever happened in the house in the 12th week, I was a little disappointed, because we have been playing together for 10-11 weeks, and then suddenly Megha ends up taking Astad's name in the task, especially when we were playing for captaincy. And yes, I was really upset with that. So whatever I said in the house is what I really felt at that moment. But there's nothing to spoil her image or anything, because it was a game, and whatever happens, happens for the game. So I don't have any ill feelings against her. So it was just a reaction to what she had done and what I had really felt in the house.
I would like to add something here. Bigg Boss was a show where Mahesh sir told us not to get personal and have personal views. Don't have personal views. It was all about the game, right? So there were so many things spoken about me personally, you know, I should be the one saying this, that, you know, my image was tarnished. Yes. So, you know, because personally, yes, it's hurt. It's very hurtful that things have been spoken personally, on a personal front. But we're still friends, and I love her, you know. It's nothing like that. It's about the game. It's about the game, not about the person outside the house, right?
Yes. All right? We love you, Megha.
Yeah, we love you, Megha.
Megha said that Sai was her biggest competitor. What would you say on that, Sai?
I think I was her biggest competitor. And in fact, in the initial 2-3 weeks, we had realized that Megha, Pushki and me, I think we were very strong contestants, and which is why we decided that let's play together, because Bigg Boss is a game where you cannot play individually. You need to have a support during your task and even other than the task. So we decided that yes, if we feel we are strong, we need to be united and play the game, and that's what we did. And all three of us reached the finals, so it says it all.
How was your experience of shooting the romantic song for the grand finale?
I was absolutely comfortable with her, because 100 days we lived together 24/7. She is very comfortable. We shared a very good bond inside the house. In fact, we never rehearsed for the song.
Yes, we
haven't spoken about it, but we never rehearsed for it.
No.
The choreographer came and said, "Ki,
sir." Was that a live chemistry between you?
It was natural, because we were comfortable, right? We were best of friends in the house, and I had Sai as the lone friend there, like, you know, whom I could trust every time.
Pushki rightly said it, that we had not rehearsed for the song, and it was not like a proper choreography. So, you know, they just came and told us that what are we supposed to do, and it's all about the feel and the romance. And we were like, yeah, okay, let's just do it. And we went with the flow, and we did one take, and everybody on set started clapping for us. So it was really good.
Okay, it wasn't planned by us, okay? The song wasn't planned by
us. Yeah, it was not our call.
Planned by the creatives.
The creatives had decided that we would be performing on a romantic act, and they came and they told, we didn't even know the songs, so
no.
They came and told us the songs, and they just showed us a little 2-3 moments, and then they're like, just do what you want. That is the thing. I think it came out really good.
Work. What are your marriage plans for you?
No, I'm keeping the marriage aside for some time because yes, the response after coming out of the house is immense and I'm getting a lot of love from people. They want to see me. I've been getting all positive feedback from people and they want to see me more. I have been getting calls for work as well. So I'm really excited about it and I think my major focus is going to be on work right now. So I've kept marriage aside for some time and I just want to enjoy working now.
Sai is so lazy that you know the next show will be Sai ka Swayamvar. So, you know, so the channel would plan it soon.
So Jasmine wasn't seen during the grand finale of the show. What was the reason? The viewers
reason?
Would like to hear.
No, baby has to go. My baby has to go through a lot of vaccinations, and you know, she was not well. My baby wasn't well. She was, she had some fever, and the creative people had called her from 9 a.m. in the morning till night. So it's very difficult to take the baby and come. She's a 6-month-old baby.